Welcome back. It is Immunization Awareness Week, and doctors are hoping parents will pay attention.
Some health professionals fear more parents are foregoing vaccinations for their kids, and because of that, childhood diseases could be making a comeback. 7-month-old John just got his shots. Not fun, but peace of mind for his mom.
I think I vaccinate because I don't want him to catch any of those. Mm-hmm. To protect my children.
But Hall says she knows a number of moms who have decided against getting their kids vaccinated because of concerns or what they've read online.
There are a small number of people who refuse vaccinations.
And that worries Dr. Archana Chatterjee, a professor of pediatrics and member of the Immunization Task Force of Omaha.
I think that the parents don't understand that by trying to protect their children, they're actually putting their children at risk.
Dr. Chatterjee says not vaccinating children could be responsible for the resurgence of old diseases thought to be long gone. In fact, she says there have been recent outbreaks of the measles, mumps, and whooping cough.
And it's not just that they could come back, but they actually are around us.
As with any medication, there are risks, but Jenny Hall says she'll take it and get her kids immunized.